News coming in from the game involving the Russians.
They scored an equaliser in that one, all square.
Martin Bojko. Closer. Bergmeier. Martin Soklasha, Vogt. Defender wouldn't give him an inch, forced the error. The manager is going to gamble here. He feels he's got to change something if they're going to get anything out of this match. And here is the change. Gerster. Vogt. One possession back there. Özil. Michael Ballack. Bastian Schweinsteiger. Got it downfield. Chance to cross. Rolfes. Miroslav Klose. Stay to be hit. Oh, how good is this keeper? Ritzberger.
No free kick. He's given the advantage.
Frick.
Can't afford to lose possession there.
Out for a throw.
Gotta make better use of the ball than that.
We've got some updates from qualifiers being played elsewhere. They've equalised in that game. It's level.
Oh, the chance goes begging. And still they trail.
From the Wales match, they've gone ahead there. Well read by Bastian Schweinsteiger. It's going to be a throw in. We're into the last 3 minutes or so, not long. So difficult to keep quiet.
Good intelligent play. They got the breakaway, and that's another great finish.
Game is always likely to produce goals. It's 2-0. Rora didn't deal with the attentions of the defender, just run it out. He does like a tackle. They've got a throw in. Frick. Shouldn't lose the ball like that. Michael Ballack. Bastian Schweinsteiger,
Özil.
Mesut Özil's lost it. Fischer. What will he do? Wonderful reactions.
Here's Podolski. Here's Mikhail Ballack.
Chance maybe, saves it. It's becoming business as usual for a team that's getting used to winning games. They're going to take some stopping in this form. That's another good win.
I tell you, it's like a speeding train rattling downhill. They're getting better and better.